I can't believe you did a stupid thing like that, you plonker!
Oh wow. Actually killed him. He actually is dead.